Chuck Grassley opts to cede Judiciary Committee chairmanship.